I should ask Serona at...
Come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other.
Please see me after class once you have completed the tasks I've set for you. I would like to teach you Descendo, useful for pulling objects to the ground.
I wish I was a metamorph maker.
Hello again, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I was hoping to see you again, my young friend. Gladwin Moon, Hogwarts caretaker, at your service. First, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter. Although I hear your visit to Hogsmeade was even more eventful than mine.
I suppose you could call it eventful. I certainly wasn't expecting a troll attack.
Oh, of course not! From what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the reason I was hoping to bump into you. I could use your help with something. Do you see that curious statue over there? Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night. Humoring me for a moment. See if you can remove the moon from the statue. Ooh, odd little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed. Which, incidentally, can only be done at night. Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing... A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade. Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me. You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise.
A demiguise?
Yes! Terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against me. I have my suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade has gained you a reputation for fearlessness. Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted. You, however, have seen how they affect me. I'm at my wit's end, young friend. I simply can't bring myself to go near them. In fact, I know of two statues right here in the faculty tower. Perhaps you could start simply by removing them so I can go about my evening duties.
I'd be glad to help you, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I knew I could count on you. First, you know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct? You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night. Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However will you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
But what about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh! I sense you're a bit like me when I was your age. Oh, the school was my oyster. And I took advantage of it. Oh, everyone loved me for it. Oh, those were the days.
Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Remember, use a disillusionment charm so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle, after all.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora.
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of coddled cape flappers that can scarcely tell the difference between Aconite and Asphodel.
Yes, well, it's still early. Perhaps they'll improve.
You say that every...
This must be the prefect's bathroom.
Comes near me, I'll hand him his hat. Or helm, I suppose. Anyway, I'm not afraid of a goblin. My marching professor Hessett's class is superb. I don't think that's what that class is for.
She's right. Why don't
Revelio.
You... Oh, troll.
How dare you speak to me?
I'm a prefect too, you twit.
That's it. 50 health points.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
To send them my way, though.
Thank you.
I suppose Professor Black knows best, but the students are terribly.
Ravenclaw?
I know when I see a winning bet, and Ravenclaw would not have been that. Not this year, anyway.
I'm partial to Hufflepuff myself. What was that?
What was what?
I thought I heard something. Perhaps not. Anyway, I had high hopes for Hufflepuff. I was finally going to learn the Quidditch rules.
It's a majestic sport. Encompasses the whole of the human condition.
Huh, how's that?
Well, all of the teamwork and flying about and the golden snitch. Rather a lot like life, isn't it?
Oh, I suppose I should pay closer attention in the next match, if there ever is one.
I suppose you should.
travel, broadening the...
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Cup, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
How many statues are there to find?
I don't know precisely, but I've spotted dozens. Seems they're everywhere I look. You have your work cut out for you, if you were to ever unravel their meaning.
You mentioned offering something in exchange for my assistance.
I did. Once you've brought me enough moons, I'll show you even more powerful forms of Alohomora. Not every lock is as easy to pick as the faculty towers.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revenue. Alohomora.
Rebellion. Revelio. Mind now, demiguys.
Yes. Alohomora. Alohomora. Lumos. Thank you.
Revelio. Lumos. Protego. Professor, could you remind me of the purpose?
See in the future, hence the need for you when you have finished.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. place right out of a storybook.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Solves that. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Confringo, Defendo, Wingardium Leviosa. Good freak.
Eight legs is simply too many.
Yeah.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio. I should investigate. Arresto momentum. Leviosa. Accio. Himself would be proud. Alohomora. What do we have here? A demiguise. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Alohomora. Alohomora.
Didn't Clementine Willardsley ask you to follow those butterflies into the Forbidden Forest for her? Not the bravest person, that Clementine.
Ah, you're
Alohomora.
The worse for wear.
Decided against them journey up Gondor's cave, then.
Rebellion.
Alohomora.
Mind now, demiguys. Best be on my guard.
Alohomora. Rebellion.
This looks intriguing.
Rebellion. Right out of a storybook.
Ugh.
Revelio.
Oh, I do hope my brother is all right.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
I could use some gold. Chips in the hat, if you please.
Revelio.
Off on another.
Alohomora.
Alohomora.
Mine now, demiguys. Lumos. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio. Lumos. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Lumos.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Alohomora.
What do we have?
Revelio. Rebellion. Lumos.
Now, Demi guys.